Hello, my name is Miss Adela. Today I will show you VEX IQ and Robot C and simple program for it. First thing what we need to do is start new file. After that, we need to go to the motor and sensor setup to do configuration for our motors. We have motor 1 and motor 6. The first one have the left side and the motor 6 have the right side. Okay, now we have configurations line for all the program. Let's do the program for driving forward. Okay, let's see what do that program. First thing what we need to do is find where download. Okay, after that we press download to the robot and save the program. After that, we pressed start on a program debug. Okay, good. But we see that our robot bug on the spot. Well, it's that's because we assigned the same value to motor 1 and motor 2 or motor 6. To not doing that again, we need to change one thing, reverse it, motor 1. Okay, let's check what will be happen. Okay, the robots go to the backward. That means we need to change reverse it from the motor 1 to motor 6. Okay, let's see it, what will be happen.
I'm ready.
Yes, our program is working. We also can run to the project from the robot itself. Let's see how it will be.
Okay.
Okay, great.
Okay, one more thing what I need to say. Why we put wait 1 millisecond? Like here. That's because the program will be wait 1000 millisecond before the ends the program. For today, I think that's good. Goodbye.